Finally, thank you so much. After 6 weeks, we had one fantastic team that has been finishing it well. But as I said yesterday also, it's a success story for Titans. Come back and win the UCL 3.0 with a 12-team format. Fantastic, guys. Super stuff. In specific, but keeping that aside, I have to say this thing, the leading run scorer, definitely Gopal for your team. That's fantastic.
Oh, nice.
At the same time, the leading wicket taker for your team was Aditya Ranjan. The best fielder definitely with 10 catches was Arpit, but he though he's a wicket keeper, Aditya again leads it with 7 catches again. So that way I think Aditya has been dominating because he's also scored some runs and of course he's been contributing every other way. But keeping this aside, you know, talking about this fantastic team here, Roaring Willows, I have to say, one man stole the show all the way throughout, Syed Yacoob, fantastic captain, fantastic leader. Tally all throughout the tournament, you know, he had 11 matches, 234 runs and close to around 20 wickets, so he was just way above you know, a lot of other guys, so super.
Yo!
It's a difficult call, you know, trying to segregate on whose performances are what, but I have to say, you guys have played some fantastic nail-biter matches in your league stages, and even today, the match was not done until the last 3 overs. So, great match from both the sides. And again, thank you so much for putting up such a show because UCL 2.0 was a little bit of a disappointment in the finals, but then 3 was definitely a super success. Thank you for that. So, before I give away the words, I would actually like to have Yacoob once joining in. And, so, Yacoob, firstly, congratulations. Great tournament, and I'll give you the cups. But I actually want to hear, what do you think is a little different from a lot of other tournaments? How we would also take in the feedback and we would take it live, that's not an issue. So go ahead.
Actually, I have played many tournaments, but this tournament was completely different from that tournament.
Okay.
Everything was really very good, but organizers and the teams also was very good. The oppositions, all teams, like all players, so many things happened. Good fielding, good batting, good bowling. That I like that Arpit, that batsman from which team is he?
Arpit, Abhijit from keeper. Kaunsi team?
Fearless Falcons.
He hits offside mein mast ball marta hai, uska dekh ke bahut acha laga. Aapke to team mein koi waisa mara nahi hai, but I like Shubham ka batting.
Shubham
is very patient batsman. Usko time leta hai, usko pata hai, ek four marta hai, uske baad mein do ek ek rotate karta hai. It's a hurt ke bowler kaam bhi dalo, kuch bhi dalo, bahut mushkil hota hai. Acha tha.
Great mangi sir, get this.
Even my team was like, मैं बहुत सारा एक्सपेक्ट कर रहा था, लेकिन हमारे टीम में ऐसे 4-5 लोग बाहर निकले, जो जैसे रंजीत, रंजीत वॉज ऑसम इन आर टीम,
डेफिनेटली
इतना अच्छा बॉलिंग परफॉर्मेंस था रंजीत का.
And just for the stats, guys, so we have two best bowlers in this tournament, and both of them, the top one and two, have both been from Roaring Willows themselves. Just tell you the stats. Syed Yacoob, 8 matches, 23 wickets.
Whoa.
Fantastic.
No. 3 wickets per match,
right? Ranjit, 7 matches, 12 wickets. So, we have another guy, 5 wickets, but 2 guys who are fantastic. So, you guys held that, that middle order together. So, that's fantastic. Yeah. So, anyway, that anything else that you want to let us know how we can get better?
No, the tournament, everything was very good. I'm very happy to play.
Aray, thank you so much. It's a pleasure to have such performances, guys. So, again, I repeat this. First ever match that Roaring Willows played, the best ever bowling spell that Underdogs has ever seen. We had 14 runs, 7 wickets in 3 overs. The best spell till date from the past 1 year. So thank you so much for that, sir. So, you know, I would again like to call upon Aditya once and then...
Oh, bye!
Medals.
Yeah,
yeah.
Take
the
paper chips out.
Come to get it.
Where are medals?
It's in the car. Come to get it.
Pause kar rahe
to. So Aditya, I mean, just take us through the tournament, because not many gave this team a chance, but you guys are here standing as champions, man.
Yeah, so I think one thing that counts is in a tournament as long as this is that not just individuals, but the team contributes
exactly
as an entire unit. I think that was the key. The obvious performances, you can look at the stats, but stats, I think, didn't tell the whole story. A lot of guys who were on the periphery of the team, like Aman, Rahul, Anurag, and these guys were absolute team men. And without them, the people whose numbers have come better would not have been the case.
Right?
Well, that's it. That was the key. Apart from that, I think squad depth, since you're playing a tournament where all are corporate, mixed corporate guys, so you have to take into account contingencies like people being unavailable, injuries. So you have to ensure that the squad depth is that you get like to like replacements. So we had that in mind. So and in the end, I mean, hats off to the team.
So what do you think about Jerry? I mean, he was just trump card from nowhere in the last few matches.
So I think you know the story well. I think one of the practice matches before the tournament, I had seen Jerry, and so we had the option of picking him. So I went ahead and picked him. And leg spinners on with wide wall on mat, they will always be dangerous because they get that extra bounce. And because our seamers had been so good throughout the tournament, they gave the spinners the chance to live up. And however good you are the bowlers, if the fielding, the ground fielding catching is not up to the mark, then all of that goes down the drain. I think that is where undoubtedly the team was probably the best in the
I have to say, you know, Shubham, of course, you know, two best fielders, and of course the brilliant six from Shashank in the semi-final. So what do you say?
So that's what happens. I mean, if you back your guys and trust them to perform, then they'll come out good in tough under pressure situations. So I kept backing them. Even today, Naga had a bad day yesterday, but I wanted him to bowl the two out of the last three overs. So I think if you put trust in guys who are good, I think they will definitely come good in the current situations.
Yeah, man, fantastic.
And I would also like to, because I mean, this is not just a formality that I have to say, and I'm saying that, but the tournament organization, one thing that I like to definitely highlight is that there are a lot of tournaments which, if there is a rain or a delay, the matches get postponed and the tournament rolls over into the next month. UCL, this did not happen, and this is not just this UCL, all three UCLs, despite of ground availability issues or whatever, all the matches were on time, and the tournament, whatever we had scheduled, June 3rd, which looked like a very tough deadline to match with the
God is there. God is there.
Har Friday ko kali murgi do kaat ke aata hai. Idhar sir, mara thalli mein barish hai, idhar ek barish bhi nahi tha. Uska utna luck hai. Thalli mein bol raha tha uska.
But as you say, God helps us.
Yeah, definitely.
Nee, but one thing is, I mean, see, I know I'm a little mad sometimes the way I schedule matches. I have to thank each one of you for bearing with my madness. Because agar aap log us time pe nahi aata, ye tournament nahi chalta. So thank each one of you, not just here. Abhishek, he's not here, because the way we run around, the way, because ek din tha jab we had to shift the grounds from Sachin 1 to Sachin 2, Sachin 2 to Sachin 3, we know how we were doing it. But match nahi khatam kiya. Thank you for bearing with our madness, thank you for bearing with our times. We thank each one of you for this, whether all the 12 teams in fact, I mean, wherever you guys are seeing this later on, thank each one of you guys, especially the captains who manage the team members here. Yerkob, thank you so much, your Ranjan and everyone.
Four members in this team who had played a couple of finals, one of them 4 years back from now, me, Shaheen, Shanky, Arpit,
college days,
and we had lost that by one run. Okay. And since then, just because they are a senior, so they passed out and we never got a chance to play together a final of a tournament. Today we had that chance and we wanted to redeem ourselves and finally get to it. Monkeys off the back.
So, Yakub, one day I want to have an input. Once, come down.
Stay down.
Stop, pause it. Stop, pausing.
Pause, stop.
Recording? Recording. So, we actually wanted to understand, how did you like the video system, the DRS and stuff like that?
Yeah, I mean, that was the first. Because, I mean, do that. You can definitely introduce innovations, and but the execution is very important, and the execution was done absolutely well, and it did also count. We had a close run out which was turned over yesterday, so it did make a difference. And obviously all these tournaments, one of the most important thing is to make memories, and and these videos help us to do that 20 years down the line.
So what do you say, Akub? I mean, you like the DRS or what exactly?
DRS. By chance, we Rani ko maar diya ho, toh pura hamla.
Even the umpire was much better than like league matches.
Yeah, exactly.
Much better than.
Thank you.
Today also like, I think so that umpire got confused for stumping. He has to go to an umpire. He was like asking for this thing and not fine, no problem. But I'm very happy that we reached here.
Inshallah, next time we shall.
Anyway, guys, so just to tell you, a big round of applause for Sharan for winning the umpire for the
very selfie for the semis.
So he actually, you know, was there for both the semi-finals and he was also there for the finals. We actually want to make sure that we don't have those FC because we as players definitely would stand as, you know, because we've been playing from a long time. So I'm sure,
Team tournaments are bahar ho jata to kuch kaam nahi raha.
We'll get you next time around.
Waiting.
We want to play. Different teams, no. Again, not same teams.
But either way, guys, so this has been fantastic. I would also like to thank Venkatesh, guys. So he's been the groundsman for us. So he's the ground owner. He's the guy who's so he's been setting up everything for us from morning 7 a.m. So thank you so much, sir. Pleasure. And so just about going ahead with the presentations. So, without doubt, 23 wickets, best bowler of the tournament, goes to the one and only Saeed Yusman. Sorry.
But why is super cash? Clash of Kings rakha hai. UCL kahan gaya? UCL wahan de diya.
He can't, he got confused.
Okay.
So undoubtedly, guys, he has a stunning 23 wickets in this tournament. So I think that is the highest ever, and that record is something that has to be broken. It's not easy for that because 7 matches, 23 wickets, and nothing more
to speak. To break his own record.
So there's one guy who out of nowhere has played, I think, 3 good innings and just went to the top of the charts all of a sudden. Gopal wins the best batsman for the tournament.
One of the best buys, yeah. One of the cheapest buys in the auction.
Yeah, value for money.
Value for money, yeah.
Numbers don't speak, so 7 matches.
ROI,
so 7 matches, 2 match winning knocks at a stunning 210 runs from 7 matches. So,
that's the best.
Back to the final, yeah.
So, guys, you know, a lot of people might, you know, have this discussion about where, whose this cup might go to. We had Saeed Yaqub, who's opened the batting, played brilliantly. Of course, you know, has 23 wickets. And of course, you know, he's led that team. But there's one guy who's silently done the hard work from behind. Of course, Shubham also has been brilliant. He has a couple of match-winning stuff. But I would have to give this to Aditya Ranjan because he's been holding catches, he's been holding wickets.
Yeah, he's
been captain
on
the side.
Come on,
bro. So, our series to you, man. Congratulations. So,
There isn't a single match that I've not seen blood on him.
Yeah, so
he dies like crazy.
You don't only win matches by batting or bowling. This guy has saved at least some 40-50 runs just in the 7 matches. So for that, you know, there are a lot of situations and there are certain calls that he has taken that has led him. So, you know, it's a combination of things. Numbers don't speak everything. So undoubtedly, he takes on the ladder series, guys. Congratulations. So guys, without doubt, you know, quite some heavy stuff. The UCL runners up.
हाँ, you have to put the medals first. Hey, it's like that only.
चलो,
चलो. जब कप लेता हूँ, फोटो आएगा तो medals देंगे.
Come down, sir. हम जैसे, सबसे पहले आपसे. So thank you so much. Your pleasure, fantastic.
चलो, pleasure तो
ये एक भाई आज आपका innings class है यार, वो straight रही था. Sexy opening spell. Great stuff. Don't kill the bouncer. Sir, you held that match for 6
matches.
Mr. 360. Mr. 360 is
good. It suits you, man, actually.
Sir, best keeper of the tournament. I'm
covered. He'll take the back.
Sir, superb.
No, he's the last batsman.
He's the last batsman.
He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman. He's the last batsman.
Ranjit undoubtedly the second best bowler of
the
tournament. Get it, Dixon. That other one is nice. I'm on video, I can't take photo. You want camera, someone to take a photo on my phone?
So guys, keeping this into context, we actually have to say, Deri bhai, I missed a man of the match for you in the previous match.
It's proper. Next, Gopal.
So one last thing we want to say. So for the first time, UCL has also introduced the cash prize. So guys, Nothing in the rainy season. मुझे बारिश में नहीं करना है. We'll again have it in the month of August ending or September के आसपास. It'll be a 20 team format, mostly a turf. So let's see guys how big it's going to be. One thing I'll promise you, 1 lakh ka prize money to de. Definitely. And of course we'll stick with the same rules, we'll stick with the same thing. And one thing for sure guys, this is on a very serious note. All the league matches, every match will be recorded, all the matches will have DRS, all the matches will have proper umpires. And of course,
drinks.
Schedule जो बोलेंगे ट्रैक चलो वो भी लगा लेंगे बट जो स्केड्यूल बोलेंगे वो स्केड्यूल होगा दैट इज हाउ यूजुअली इट वर्क्स थैंक यू सो मच गाइस इट्स बीन अ प्लेजर होस्टिंग ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस सुपर थैंक यू वन लास्ट थिंग सॉरी मेन थिंग सॉरी भाई आ जाओ यार ले लो यार कप ले लो
नंबर कम 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 Come, come. This is on video. If you guys want photo, give me a phone.